The only thing he won, if there was a bicycle competition, who could go long distance on a bike. But boxing, he didn't win. Yeah, but come on. When they said 95-95, I'm like, what? And then they said the other two? What do you think, Robert? I've seen enough boxing to know who wins and who doesn't. What can you do? Yeah.
What?
How are you feeling? Feeling okay? First of all, that was the best ring walk in the history of boxing. I love that with the fireworks, the tractor, the farm workers. And then the fight starts. I see you winning every round. I gave him one round. Not to be mean, but he didn't do much. All he did was running and holding.
He was running, surviving. I don't even think he was being very effective, as it might have seemed. You know, that's why there's three judges. They thought he was in control. I thought I was in control pursuing the fight, but whatever.
You know what I thought, Mikey? I thought that he just wants to survive and not get knocked out so he could say, hey, I went 10 rounds with Mikey. Yeah, that's how I felt.
That's how I felt too, but... He was trying to counter, so I couldn't be reckless either. But I was the one, you know, putting the pressure, closing the gap. I landed some good shots, you know. And
But you have a lot of class? Because even though I thought you win and everybody in here thought you won, you still went up to him and congratulated him. There was no, it's not his fault.
It's sportsmanship. That's it. You know, congratulations to him. He came and took advantage of the opportunity. He fought and he won.
Yeah. But the fans all love you. They were booing in there.
That's all right.
Yeah.
No worries. It is what it is. Boxing.
That's true. Nate Diaz came to support you. You were trying to say hello right before you walked out.
They said he might be coming down.
Yeah, no, he is. If they let him go through the hallway. But I think you should be proud. Listen, you watered the ring since last, what, February? Showed no ring was. Yeah.
18-20 months.
No, you look good. I didn't think you had a bad night.
Huh?
I didn't. They're saying you had a bad night. I don't think you had a bad night.
Like I said, he was boxing, trying to run, stand the outside, you know, use the ring. I actually don't think that's enough to score points.
You're right. He's not trying to win. Yeah, it's boxing.
He did stick to his game plan, which was, you know, stand outside. But I don't think that was enough to be winning rounds.
Yeah. It's okay. Remind me of those Cuban fighters. Can I say that? Pita, what did you think?